This is a fairly shit start. Depends how many horses there are. I am Russia, I don't really want to move. What's strap balance, right? I mean, the Plains River is really good, but I need some production in this city right now, and it's a little lacking. It needs some growth too, and it's also a little lacking in that. This is my growth tiles problem. Okay, there's another growth tile. I'd actually prefer to move to this grassland hill, but I don't think I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to actually need that. Alright, let's see. This is going to be an amazing capital after civil service. Let's see how it goes before that. Is there a religion I want? Not particularly, and I am Russia. Yep, could have planted on this, could have planted on that. The problem with moving to either of these tiles is that I don't get to be near the wheat. This one, I mean, both of these at least had another tile immediately adjacent to it, but there's two things bad, right? It moves away from the wheat, it moves towards the tundra. And all of my tiles are great tiles around here, except those tundra tiles, so I kind of want to stay away from them. Okay, there's definitely an expand over here. Just show me horses. Horses on every tile. Every single tile is a horse tile, right? That'd be good. I hate settling flatland. This is probably a tradition game. There's so much growth in here that it's hard to imagine going Liberty. Too bad, I've been enjoying Liberty. Okay, another Lux over there. This is really another capital. That's seven tiles apart. It's Persia too, right? Golds. Alright. City state there. I'm gonna grow next turn where I'm production focus. Okay. We don't have another growth tile. I could purchase out to that cattle maybe. It's gonna be fairly expensive to do it. I don't even have the gold for it yet. Borders haven't expanded once. Which supposedly makes a difference. Alright, doesn't look like a lot over here. Pretty laggy. 4, 5. Text on next turn. I'm probably gonna wait to purchase until next turn. Okay. Animal hazard. There are horses over there. Just the one set, it's a little disappointing. Let's go this way. I'd like to grow again. It's a lot cheaper in 4 turns though. Gonna do it now. Can't be bothered. City states. Kilimanjaro. Barb camp. Okay. Still, I would have preferred Liberty if I knew my neighbor was this close. I didn't build that monument because I could have built it right now, but I like the early worker. Move there. Another city-state. Another hostile city-state, so they're going to be harder to tribute. Take a look at this city. Need more food. Salt up there, but it's too far away to expand to. Okay, hoping for a second rune down here. Alright, this is kind of far enough over this way. I don't really want to go any further east. Need another growth tile. Purchase it. Let's get the worker out. 35 for that one. More land down there than I was expecting. Worker into a granary here. Really would like pop 3. Okay, it's quite a bit better. Shoshone right there. Map is small. 2 Persian scouts wandering around my base grabbing my runes, which I don't like at all. Alright, are we gonna get this move off? Get a map rune? Sucks. Our city state. He's probably taken any runes that were in here. Okay, worker out next turn. I don't have shit for room over here. I have a very bad expand over here. I have no room in here. My next expand is over here. Ugly. Ugly start. That one working this one, that makes some sense. Alright, we grow next turn. Do we still grow, by the way, if we work this tile? Probably not, right? 3 turns, no, we want it this turn. Okay. Oh, and I didn't put it production books. It went there anyways, thankfully. Good. Okay.
Tribute received.
Like to see that capital. It's got a donation. Very nice. Alright, this is 10 production. I'm pretty sure I can make that better. It's still 10. It's 11. Go. And a donation. Donation from Urban Chaos, who donates $5. Has almost caught up on YouTube. Really learned a lot from you and appreciate it. Played my first No Quitters game yesterday and had a great time thanks to you and Tushki, pronounced Chucky. Could you name a blocker city Urban Chaos because war is inevitable? Done and done. Thanks, man. Really glad to hear that you're enjoying this. Oh, I don't have mining yet. Next turn, I guess. Glad to hear you're enjoying the YouTube. And the city over here, we can name after you if you like. Alright, mine there. Move here. Move to there. Dude, the city is surrounded by hills. It's gonna be a nightmare to take with chariots. Another city in here. Stealing a worker over here. We're gonna kill that if we can. This must be over here. Do we have a military unit we can bring there? Yeah, shortly. It has five hills surrounding it. Such a pain in the ass.
Where is it?
There. A really far worker steal. Wonder why he chose that one. He can create anything he wants. Like, I don't have any room. Allies until I'm irrelevant. I gotta war him first. Could slam into this. It's really annoying. It's an archer and not something else right now. But I really need to instead bring the scout around to protect the worker. Another barb. Very annoying. It's not letting this turn roll over. Okay, so barb here. He may try to make a run for it there. Could attack into him. If he hasn't been hit yet, he'll get a heal. I think he has been hit once before, though. He gets an insta-heal if I attack into this, but I get an insta-heal too. Wait, 10 turns still growth. Gonna get his insta heal now. He's gonna have scouts out and about. Let's go stand on his tiles. Alright, come back this way. Alright, one turn away from the wheel. Let's get an archer. Could build a shrine. Fit one in. Wouldn't be terrible. Doesn't really matter what we're building here. Put a turn into a granary. To rename this one, this is Bibbles. We got captured anyways, hilarious. Alright. Put that farm online. Sorry, chariot. It's got horses over there, let's go see if we can pillage them. Cleared warrant Ormus. Coming from over that way, we might be able to get another one of those. Alright, I do need to guard my workers. Mine here. Okay, 7 turns, still growth. Looks good. Let's go bronze working. And go. Oh, urban chaos, good call. Start next turn. Archer out, chariot into a chariot. Okay. It's gonna be so many free workers to return. And El Russell subbed. Cheers, El Russell. Thank you very much for the subscription. Notifier's not notifying right now. It may be due to the Twitch issues that just popped up, so we'll see how that goes. Alright, get to there. Move to there. I could clear this turn. That would be nice. Clear it next turn, though, with the scout, which would be better. Let's move the warrior over. Oh, worker's going over there. It's fine. We can fortify here. We can take a couple hits on that. Farm up there. I'm going to take this shot. We have a production tile to grow to? Yeah, we do. We have a lot of production tiles to grow to. Although, this tile is actually... Oh, it's not in range. Okay. Let's clear this. Okay. Need spearmen, too. And let's update the sub counter. Oops, should be working on this turn instead. People doing things that resembles technology related. We will never be doing technology this game. That's going to take damage there. I wish this was Kilimanjaro promoted, but it isn't. That's fine. He got Desert Faith. We may take his religion if he gets one. Barb should go back to its camp. That should shoot. We might be able to slam and kill it. Especially if we move here first for the flanking bonus. Other move didn't go off. It's annoying. Doubly annoying. A million barbs. Alright, let's move back here. Oh, the chariot. Oh no. Okay. It's a mistake, but a small mistake. There's a river here that I keep forgetting about in between my capital and the next tile. We need to go improve tiles this way. Okay. We have an insta heal here. Could have got that. No, I couldn't have zoned. At least temporarily zoned. Alright. Insta heal here. Might lose the warrior. Yeah, the insta heal doesn't go off before the attacks go off. It's fine. Okay. There. Iron here and there. It's huge. Which is the stolen one? This one. Let's move there. And here. Alright, masonry, go. May not need to move that. Nah. Still, I will. I need this camp gone. It's causing too much problem. Too many problems. Question is, who do I want to do that with? I want to do it here. Okay. We'll bait the shot there. And purchase this tile. Gotta be careful about Persian units over here. And your zone of control, let's move there. Okay. Alright, shoot that. No, don't move to that side. Ugh, that's an annoying mechanic. Yeah. We're gonna go pillage his horses in like 3 turns here. With this guy here. Okay, more iron in there. I wanna work. We should reset these tiles. I wanna grow just a little bit. This is fine. That's fine. Wow, 3 iron in the capital is amazing. Work this. Work that. Kill that. Move to there. Move there and heal. Get in here. Okay. Four iron? Yeah. Four iron. It's very good. Probably even. Well, I want this to grow. It's done growing. Deal with it. I'm gonna take the insta-heal on this scout. I need him available now. I want to go pillage those horses. Let's heal up here. Finish this mine. One turn of healing here. We'll go around the back. Get over this way. Take a... Except I'm a chariot archer. Masonry. It really doesn't matter what we go right now. Let me say that. Let's get horses. Okay. It's, I could turn that worker right now. I don't want to lose the chariot for it. I wonder if he's got any improvements. Let's cross to there. Let's get over here. Okay. Three. I'd really like to give that back. Seven turns. Let's work that. Grow. This going. I'm just gonna fucking return it. Nope, I'll lose the chariot for it. But he has no way to improve horses yet, so we're gonna be fighting spearmen. Two immortals out though. Oh well. We're gonna need a spearman of our own. Get one in a moment. Him not having a worker is pretty valuable. It's probably not worth the horse, honestly, but still. Should have just wasted a scout next turn instead. Okay. Yeah, this is a really good capital. He's too close to me, and I don't have any land. Like, this is inevitable. It's going to screw us, too, because the rest of the game is going to be brutal. It's going to be catch-up all game long. It is a mountain river capital with a unique luxury. This is dead. There's no way I can get around that. Should have just gifted it. This guy's already moved. I want to move him back. Come on, go. Go. Get off the fucking oasis. Wow. Alright. Another barb coming over this way. We are going to have to block him. He can move here next turn, or there. That's annoying. Okay. Should I have been liberty for this? Oh, another barbarian too. Really, we're not using this tile? Use that tile. Okay, spear into there. This guy needs to heal. Could put shots on that. Let's see. Ah, they've grown. Suppose I could work that in the capital. And work that here. Clear this, the influence. Let's move there. So we're gonna be pushing into Immortals. It's gonna be really painful. Attacked me. Okay. Let's kill that. Turn healing. Alright, spearmen into a chariot. Move there. Could we just stop with the barbarians defending this guy? Like, the barbarians are like twice as dangerous as he is right now. It's really annoying. I'm gonna end up like clearing these camps when I don't want to, just so I can actually attack him afterwards. Yes, everyone else building wonderful buildings that aren't king military units. This is gonna die to barbs. Dude, that barb just cheated. Oh, it didn't. They replaced it. The one in the camp attacked me, and this barb replaced it. That's pretty stupid. Is actually a reason to slam here. It gets me to stage the ally. Oops. worker. Ha 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 ha. Did he just attack me here? Yeah, he did. We have, definitely do not have first move here. Okay. Why am I building a worker? Don't really want a worker. I guess the road would be okay. What? Come on. Dude, I could push in and kill that. Now I will. Okay, let's get a road worker there. Not gonna have engineering for ages, so let's get a road there. I'm back here to protect lands. Granary. Put another chariot. Okay. The immortal's losing to the scout over there. Oh, shoot that. Back up. Okay. Another immortal down. Move there. Start on a road. Move there and heal. What if he has an insta heal available or not? Haven't been counting his attacks to know. I'm gonna have to end up killing this barbarian again, because it's at least twice as good as any of the units I'm attacking. No. What is this shit? I probably will actually die here next turn. Because up to 25 HP. How much damage did it take? Didn't tell me in the notification log. Well. And I did miss a sub update, didn't I? I don't know why the turn isn't rolling over when this player doesn't end his turn. It was doing that earlier too. Never seen that before. Let's take a look. Did I miss any notifications besides the one I just updated? Dude, my sub thing is not connected right now. Alright, I'm going to be missing subs all day today, then, is how this is going to work. Because currently what is happening is they broke... When Twitch decided to lose my information like that, they or give my information up like that, they lost all my connections, which is super annoying. And I'm not sure when that's going to be fixed. So, Urban Chaos also sub. Thank you very much, Urban Chaos. Yeah. So I'll update that counter again. Welcome to the channel. I'm not going to be getting notifications, and it doesn't show up in my list. So not only do I not see them on stream, but I also don't see them in the list that shows me afterwards. So today's going to be a bad day for that until I get that fixed. That update also is why I was 10 minutes late today, was just because I wasn't able to stream at all, and it took me 10 minutes to figure out why that was. But I'll have to figure out how to connect that later. So. Are we done here? Guess so. This fucking barb camp, dude, it's twice as dangerous. No horses for you. Alright, let's get a national college up after this chariot. This city just needs to keep spamming chariots till I'm ready to do something. Come on, Barbarian Camp, just piss off. Shouldn't be doing that first. Could settle again down here. It's fairly weak, but it'll be something later. Okay. How's my city going? Alright. Wouldn't mind taking a barb hit there instead of on the chariot. I have a granary, guys. We don't need anything else than that. Okay. Oh, they both came out on it. Excellent. What do we want? Take culture from pastures for a little bit here. I think I'm gonna spend the turns killing this barb camp. It's literally the most annoying thing ever. Alright, maybe we can scout east as well. Horseman next. Need a library here. Camp there. There. Getting there. Where's a worker? So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3 hills, one hill, the city. This guy needs to be closer. Maybe we can bait a city shot by moving the scout over. It's 5 tiles we can shoot from. It's actually not all that many. Horseman's coming out though. Research wise, we want National College next, because that's what we're going to have to go into. It's still going to be fairly late. I think I'm going to move there, move there. Doesn't matter what promotion we take here. I'd really like to not take any promotion, but can't do that right now. Okay. Next turn. Suppose I could stand on tiles. Yeah. Alright, the turns won't end right now unless everyone actually finishes their turn, which is a really dumb bug. Okay, Moscow's growing again. Good. Is this grassland? It's grassland. Alright, let's get there. Road. This is the turn we're gonna move in. Over there, it's nice. He's not shooting me, he's just done. I don't know if he's given up or not. Should be a farm, but we'll make it a mine. Eh. See how much damage it wants to do to me. I deleted all his units too. Okay, so he's not actually defending.